Well, we now know the 2012 honorees to be named the Great Living Cincinnatians. And joining us live this morning is Chris Kemper with the Cincinnati Regional Chamber. Thank you so much for being here. We know it's very early.
I couldn't quite bring myself to wear a tie, but I'm happy to be here.
But you've got the suit.
I did. I had to brush off the suit. It's usually the Monday through Friday suit, but I had to break it out today.
You're 90% there. Well, here's my first question, Chris. What does it actually mean to be a Great Living Cincinnatian?
Well, every great community has great leaders. And the Great Living Cincinnatian Award has been given by the Chamber since 1967, and it's really our way to identify, to thank, and to recognize the leaders that have led our region for decades.
All right, let's break it down. How many honorees do you have, and who are they?
We have four honorees this year.
Okay.
Bob Castellini, who everyone knows is the owner of the Cincinnati Reds, and he's really brought him into prominence as owner, but he really also took his family-owned produce business, fresh produce business, and grew it into the one of the largest privately owned companies in the region. Nick Clooney, now the younger crowd may think of him as George's dad,
but
he has his own claim to fame. He worked in all levels of media. He hosted game shows. He hosted a morning talk show right here on Channel 9. He was a journalist at Cincinnati Post until 2007. He's really done everything, and he really has an immense passion for the region and for people.
Okay.
Next up, Dr. Beatrice Lampkin. She was at the director of the Division of Hematology and Oncology at Cincinnati Children's.
Okay.
And really grew that. The region is really a center of cancer care, and Dr. Lampkin's a big reason for that. And also, sort of in her free time when she's not doing that, she was instrumental in building the Ronald McDonald House here in Cincinnati.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Of the over 300 Ronald McDonald houses that exist worldwide, ours is the third largest.
Wow.
And it's largely because of her efforts and the foundation that she built. Finally, Jim Zimmerman. he was a CEO of Federated Department Stores, which is now Macy's, headquartered right on 7th Street downtown. And he kind of took them through a very difficult time when they were facing competition, both from the discount department store chains and specialty shops. And he grew them and built it into what is today, without question, the most powerful department store in the world.
Interesting. And Chris, very quickly, when will these four individuals be?
It'll be at the Cincinnati USA Regional Chamber's annual dinner, which is on February 16th. It'll be at the Convention Center. We'll have about 1,200 people there. And like I said, it's really our way of saying thank you to these folks who have led us for decades.
Well, sounds like a great event. We appreciate you coming in.
Thank you
so much.
Appreciate it.
Adam.